So the actual way we found the house is quite a story. It was October 2nd, not that I remember the day or anything, but I was sitting with one of my colleagues who lives in Wauwatosa, and she'd been telling me for some time it was time for us to move here. So at that same time when I was sitting here, I got a text from my husband saying that his job had an office here in Wauwatosa and maybe we should start looking. So that started everything in motion. So we hopped in the car, we pulled into the Highlands, we came around the corner, and I saw the for sale sign in the front yard of this house. Allison called her dear friend, Corey. By that time, this was probably 11 in the morning. By 4:30 in the afternoon, Allison and I were here with Corey in the house, seen it for the first time, and I had Patrick on FaceTime. From the moment I was in the house, actually from the moment, to be honest, I saw it from the curb, I was in love with the house. And then from the very first I was in the house, there was no doubt this was the one for us. It felt like home then, it absolutely feels like home now, without a doubt. Corey is a true professional, and she's able to help us navigate both the business side of buying a home as well as the emotional side of selling a home. And that, to me, really makes Corey different than anyone else.